My sons of Scotland, we stand here today as men fighting for what we believe in. The enemy has come over to our lands, have destroyed our homes. They have taken our women and children. But we still have one thing, and we will fight for it. For they may have taken our freedom, but they'll never have our Doritos!
The battle has begun.